I got her cornered in this alley, see?
You've got the Slayer cornered?
Yeah, I figured it's my duty. She's a menace to our society. So we fight, and I'm like, boom, boom, boom! And I got her on the rope.
You're lying to me.
I swear on all that's unholy. You haven't even heard the best part. I cut her, right? And she's, I don't know, some kind of machine. She's not human.
You're high.
I'm telling you, it wasn't even the Slayer, man. It was like a trick. A robot.
What's with the blood rat? Talk.
Okay. So I was over in Sunnydale, minding my own beeswax, when I see the Slayer.
The part about the robot.
We fought, right? And I was like all over her. Boom, boom, boom.
He says the Slayer's been replaced by some kind of machine.
A robot, yeah. And I kicked her synthetic ass. You should have seen the spark.
You're telling me there's no Slayer in Sunnydale?
That's what I'm saying. They got some kind of decoy standing in for her. Town is wide open.
Nowhere like the Hellmouth for a party. There's all kinds of bad in that place.
I guess with your muscle, you could own it in no time. And look, I know you guys don't usually let vampires join the gang, and I got the whole sunlight issue, but I was thinking, you know, as thanks for the 411, you could let me throw in.
I'll think it over. Let's ride.